We're now going to open that concert with a piece by the Finnish composer, Jean Sibelius. You don't hear too much of Sibelius' music in this country, but he's very popular in Europe. One of the pieces he wrote was a nationalistic piece called Finlandia. He was Finnish, and it was written in protest against Russian censorship at the time. This was at the end of the 19th century. And whenever it was played, the Russian censors wouldn't let him, so he had to perform it under different names. It starts off very dark, and you can hear the oppression and the weight of the Russian government on their shoulders. But eventually, the whole piece opens up to a beautiful melody, a hymn-like of national pride in Finland. Ladies and gentlemen, Finland. Connor Cosgrove, the lady.